natural beauty care solution. How are you today? Yes, yes, I remember you. Yes, Mrs. Sarma. Yeah. So I'm Mel, and this is my natural beauty care solution. So we do everything here natural. So let me check. Yes. Yes, yes, you have an appointment with us today. Yes. So your package includes a natural steam for the face, and then I will wipe down the face, and then we're going to put a very, very good rejuvenating natural mask, which will peel your dead skin cells and get rid of black and white heads and make the skin very shiny, beautiful, bright and healthy. And after that follows, I'll do very gentle light makeup, which you requested. Yes, yes, you mentioned that you're going to movies with your friend and you want just a face to look a little bit live and rejuvenating, right? Yes, you mentioned that your daughter moved away and you're feeling kind of dull, lonely, sick. So you have an appointment with your friend to go out and eat, sort of like a date, and see a movie. So you would like some treatment for that, and I have just something just for that. So let's proceed. So may I just take your glasses? Okay, I'll put it nicely here. Yes. Now let me put a rubber band in your hair. Okay, let me put a rubber band. Yes. Okay. Now we're going to do a massage for your face. So I'm just going to use some simple lotion. Now this is very good. Been using it for a long time. I'm going to just massage the face. Yes, yes, yeah, I know. I understand. Yes, I know. You must feel so lonely after your daughter is gone after so long time. Oh, you're her best friend. Okay, okay. So, yeah. Massage the face. Now you can just put your face down to this. This is hot steam. Yes, I'm going to steam your face a little bit. Yeah, yeah, go ahead, dear. Bring your face down. I'm going to just cover a towel over your head and steam. Yes, just to cover the towel. Okay, go ahead. Steam it. Yes. Yeah, we just a few seconds. If it's a little bit longer, it's okay. You know, this steam is really excellent for if you have any issues with cold and anything like that. You can steam your face and regularly, and then you wouldn't have the problem with cold or anything. Plus, your skin will be very beautiful. And to this steam water, if you can just add a pinch of turmeric, that'll be even great. Yes. And you can add few of orange peels. Yes. And then take a steam daily for your face, and you'll see it will not catch a cold. It'll be very good for your skin. It will be amazing. So yeah. Okay, now what we're going to do, I'm just going to soak this one and wipe your face. This is a little bit hot for me. So I'll wait a few seconds for this to squeeze up. Yeah. Let me take my other one and squeeze this one out. This is a bit warm, but here I will just wipe your face with this little bit, and yes, it will feel good. Yes, what it does is cleans up all the dirt and everything from your face. Okay, so yes, so now let me take this one, wipe one more time. Alright, now I'm going to start your face with this facial, and then we're going to, so this we have, you don't have any allergy with this turmeric, chickpea and yogurt? No, okay, that's good. Now, this is the best mask you can find in this universe. These three combinations, if you do it daily and keep it 30 minutes to an hour, and then proceed after that, just wash with warm water, then you will see that your skin is very smooth, beautiful, spotless. Yes, it will get take care of your pimples or anything like that. So I'm just going to take it and put it in your face a little bit. Yes. Okay. Yes. Now you rest for 30 minutes, and yes, you can do meditation or resting, or I will talk and you can just listen. Yes, so how's everything going? Everything's good? Is the work and everything okay? Yes, the weather's sometimes good, sometimes just raining, right? But I'm glad you and your friend decided to take this time and go see a movie and eat some dinner and enjoy outside. That's really very much needed for you right now to do that. I know your daughter is gone and she was your best friend, but now is the time for you to go see. There are so many things in the world to see and enjoy. Yes, yeah, just enjoy. And you have done a good job and she's gone. Now you can enjoy your life. Okay. So, normally you would keep 30 minutes, but right now, if you're done, try. Yes, okay, we'll just wipe it off. So, I'll just take this one and wipe it off. And then we'll take this and wipe it off one more time. Okay. Now, I'll take a piece of ice and put it all over your face. Now, before you put any makeup, you should take a piece of ice and rub it. What you can do is you take aloe vera gel and make ice cube out of that. So now you rub that all over your face. And now I'm going to put makeup because then the makeup will last longer. Now remember, this is natural beauty care and you ask for not to have too many things. So just gonna go with little things. So first we're gonna go with this. This is very lovely. And this is very good. I've been using since childhood. And just keeps the skin good. Does not give any problem. It's not per se a makeup or anything. It's just good. So we're just gonna put it like this and put it in your face. Okay. Now after that, I'm going to put some powder, okay? This is just a plain powder, compact powder. Yes, yes. Yes, you have a beautiful face, an amazing skin, yes. Now I'm going to create your eyebrows. Yes, you have some nice eyebrows. Beautiful. I guess you have good thyroid gland. When the thyroid gland's messed up, that time you see eyebrows are gone. But you have a good eyebrow. So yeah. And now I'm going to use this one. I don't curl lashes because I feel that's pretty scary and somebody might lose. I have seen a video, someone lost all the hair. So yeah, we'll just put a little bit of mascara and you have beautiful lashes. So put a little bit of mascara, close your eyes, put a little bit of mascara, open your eyes. Okay, that's done. Now I'm gonna do some lipstick, and you said this is your favorite color, dark brown. I'm gonna do some. Yes. Lovely, beautiful. So, what color do you prefer? Here you can take a look at yourself. Beautiful, right? Beauty. So, which color do you prefer? This one? Okay, we'll put some on top of the eyes. And this one on your rosy cheek. Face looking amazing. Yes. Okay. Now I'm going to fix the hair. You want a band to put in it? Okay. All right. Now, may I have your nails, please? Like this nail polish you don't, right? This color goes with your outfit. Okay. So. I have one already. Yes, you're all set. I'd like to take a look. Beautiful, right? Okay. So now your friend will pick you up from here? Okay. Alright. Yeah, you can leave the check in the front door. Thank you. Thank you for coming down. Have a really, really good time with your friend. And yeah, come back sometime again with your friend. Okay, namaste.